boy. We got the drip disciple, Rick in the cut. You know the vibes. The man, the myth, the legend, David.
Yeah.
Are you in frame?
I'm in frame.
Okay, cool. All right, what's up?
Are you in frame?
I honestly don't. I just flipped it at him. All right, kickboxing completed. We're going to do some science today. Yeezy foam runner, obviously the bootleg one. If you haven't seen the video, link in the upper left-hand corner. That's this way. All right, so it's called the foam runner. It's a casual shoe, but we're going to try to run in these. Let's go. Haircut. Oh my god. Here we go. Performance review. Only did a quarter mile because I didn't want to know how far I would go in this just in case it sucked. So let's get into sizing again. If you saw that video, this is a 45, which is technically a 12. This fits more like a 10 and a half ish. So first things first, snug in the forefoot. Some space in the heel for slippage, things of that nature, but we'll get into that in a bit. Moving on to the traction, herringbone pattern, gripped very well to pavement and some grass. Upper front side, pretty secure. The heel actually didn't slip as far as going. I did some tight turns as you'll see on screen real quick. Nothing too crazy. As far as comfort wise, EVA injected midsole, pretty good. It's better than most shoes I've run in. Of course, you can't customize the fit, but overall, it sat pretty well over foot. And honestly, I'd probably do it again. Stay tuned for a potential mile review in this shoe. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this content of me potentially busting my ass, drop a like down below, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, turn on that bell notification icon so you know when I drop another video. David's making sound effects in the background, so subscribe to David's content as well. There you go. All right, it's been your boy. Peace out.